Well, I guess I don't know private which way to go. This says public footpath that way, but that's where we came from. I think that's school stuff. I have no idea. Okay, I don't know where we are, but it is adorable. Looks like shops that way, which I know there are no shops in Lower Swatter. So let's just see what happens if we go this way. Lovely. Okay, so this is no more helpful. It says public footpath to the right and to the left. Well, look at how huge these doves are. Okay, maybe I can ask. Let me turn off my audiobook so I can hear. Excuse me.
Hi. I'm trying to walk to Lower Slaughter. Do you know which direction it is?
Well, I know which way I would walk.
Okay.
Lower Slaughter. Best way. Would you go that way or that way?
I'd go that way. Straight.
You're better listening to her than me. So
okay.
I'd go this way, but anyway.
But this way will definitely get me there.
Yes. If you keep going to the end of here, eventually you hit a road.
Uh-huh.
Turn left.
Turn left.
You come to traffic lights. Turn right at the traffic lights, but you need to cross over the road.
Okay.
And then you walk probably about 200 yards towards Stowe, and there's a path on your left. I don't think it says to Lower Slaughter.
Yeah, none of them have so far.
But it's a common well-walked path.
Yeah.
You pass some horses, there's lovely horses in here.
Okay.
So to the end of here.
Yes.
So you come to a road, turn left. Come to traffic lights, cross over to the other side and turn right along the road for about 200 yards and then take the path to your left.
Okay, thank you so much. Thank you.
That's easier than what I would have said.
Okay, good, good. Have a wonderful day. Okay, hopefully I can figure that out. Oh gosh. Oh wow. I'll keep the camera aimed this way since there's people and children up ahead. School to the left.
We have to wait. Because we've been called early.
There are many sports fields. Turn the camera away from these children. They have stopped moving. Here we go. I wish I was the kind of person that could remember what somebody said to me a few moments ago. Probably should have taken a note. Okay. Thank you. the Cotswold School, Bourton On The Water Leisure Center. I think we just walked in a giant circle. Oh my goodness. Perhaps this is the traffic light up ahead that the gentleman with the dog was talking about, and I just didn't go far enough, but instead went on a very lovely detour. Okay. Look at this fence. Wonderwoodwillow.com. Okay. Maybe Eric will turn this into two videos. Okay, at the lights, take a left, right? Main road, at the lights, take a left. Cross here just in case this gets me over to the right faster.
He didn't want it. I'm going down that way. Oh, Jen, I think we got them. Yeah. This way.
Could this be? This isn't really footpath, just a shortcut. Much busier here. Meadow Way leading to King's Meadow. Let's hope this is right. I think, had I followed the correct directions, I would be there by now. So I'll see. If Eric has texted, I guess what the heck? No.
Hello.
Hello. Oh, I think we're supposed to take a right, cross the street, and then take a left? I don't know. Anyway, we'll just keep walking and trust that we'll get somewhere either lovely or where we want to be. So, no matter what happens, I'll be happy.
Okay. Let's see. I'm gonna pause my book and look at the screenshots I took. Although I don't believe any of them are going to be particularly helpful because I didn't understand them when I was looking at them. Okay. Let me turn this off. I mean, surely this isn't surely this isn't right. Although I think someone did say I would walk through the city a bit, right? Understand what's happening here. Neighborhood. Okay, she said I would get to the light, take a left. Ugh. Even when I'm paying attention, I can't remember. Now that does look like a path, and that would have been taking a left. Okay. I don't know what I recall. Is this a meadow? This would be taking a left. Okay.
Okay, I guess. We'll just take the road less traveled. Very slippery. I'm not certain this is actually a path. There's statues. Okay. Gross. Okay, let's go see this gentleman. I'm a little lost. I'm trying to take the footpath to Lower Slaughter.
Lower where? Lower Slaughter.
Uh-huh.
Right. Lower Slaughter.
Yeah, there's like a walking path from Bourton on the Water to there, but I think I took a wrong turn somewhere. Do you know where it is?
The town's over there. I don't know where Lower Slaughter is, do you? Right. I know there's a footpath. Where do you come from?
That way.
Right, basically, if you come out the park here,
uh-huh.
We're going to do a right, we'll walk up to the traffic lights, and you'll come to like a crossing. You'll see signs, you'll see walking activities, you have a cycling and stuff like
okay,
that.
Okay, there'll be
I
signs.
Think one of those will take you to the Lower Slaughter and Upper Slaughter.
Okay, way. So exit the park over there?
That gate out there. Just turn right, walk along that hedge end up to the traffic lights, and you'll see signs for Stow on the World, Cheltenham and Gloucester.
Okay.
Go to Stowway and then cross over, and then I think there's a footpath which will take you to Upper Slaughter, which is kind of over that direction.
Okay. So, all right. Wonderful. Thank you. Okay. I don't think that's the way we were told before, but we're probably not where we were supposed to be from before. Cute park. Come out, take a right, walk to the lights. There's lights. He said to head towards Stowe. We don't want to go to Upper Slaughter because that's a 3-hour walk. Now, one of the directions I read did say I would cross the A429. Oh, look. I think that's what we're looking for. Morgan's Way. Button. Wait. Oh, knock. Should it again. Bourton's Way. Okay, I didn't really have the walk, but okay, that guy stuck. This does not look great. Oh, here's horses. Okay, there's people walking down there. Let's go that way. Oh, there's a horse rolling around in the field, scratching its back. Oh, and I think there's a pony. Lots and lots of walkers ahead. Okay, coach and horses. That was on the written directions. Okay, public footpath. Oof. Footpath, Warden's Way. Okay, I don't know. We're in England, in the Cotswolds. I'm listening to one of my favorite authors on an audiobook, making this video for my husband. I'm just going to move forward, but I think I'll get off this big road and, oh, slippery, and perhaps have to really pay attention if I were to fall, be in big trouble. Okay, I have no idea if this is correct, but I'm feeling good about it. Okay, so let me make sure this is like horse.
Okay, I just want, in case anybody ever wonders, like, the horse is totally fine. Just relaxing. I feel like that's the kind of thing I would keep thinking about for days after watching a video. What happened to that horse? Okay, so we came from way back there, Bourton on the Water, wherever that was. We crossed the highway. We've stopped to chat with lots of people who've been wonderful at giving us directions. Flooding. A little bit of this is, Eric said, from Hurricane Hank. Okay. This is much wetter than I want to do in Birkenstocks. I mean, they're like regular shoes, but still. Okay. Water is too deep to walk through. Okay, we did it. Bye, horse. Oh, look, the horse just got up. Darn it. I missed it by a second. Okay. Caution, vehicles crossing. Oh, all right. I take it we just continue on this path. All right. I don't know. Like, see how beautiful it is up there. And that lovely woman and her husband. These must be the horses they were talking about. It's a bit windy. I wish I hadn't have had to speak. I mean, I guess I didn't have to, but there's horse hooves. I really hope a horse doesn't come by. Okay, lovely. People ahead. I will Hello. Hi. Okay, there's walkers in that direction too. So I really don't know. Perhaps they're coming from Upper Slaughter. Okay, so we have no idea what to do here. Monarch's Way. Oof. Oh, Public Footpath, Bourton on the Water, Warden's Way, Monarch's Way. Mm-hmm. Bourton Vale. Oh. Public Footpath, Bourton on the Water, Warden's Way, Public Bridal Way, Warden's Way. Okay, I don't know. I'm just gonna go this way. Looks a little bit lovelier. And surely the water eye, which I think is the name of the little stream. I mean, if this is it over here, or at least like the beginnings of it, then I think that this is correct. Oh well. Regardless, I'm having a wonderful time. Let's see. Oh, this light is blinking. I don't know why. What that means.